Christian for making this song between the fingers and ears. We'd like to dedicate this song